As you know, what is that? But today, many of them, because they know that they cannot get those products elsewhere, they are forced to come. Praise the Lord. Some even went out and said, hey, it is too cost. Before it took off. They don't even know if the seller comes to that place. But it took off, he followed themselves. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It took off. But from the one people will come, they will buy all. It took off. Everything was empty because I have been sowing my seed. Amen. God has done wonderfully that as we enter this December, I've done my own personal account, though my account I have not done it so, but I know where the demand to send it to. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Because what they expected me, I have gone beyond it. They were expecting, okay, if by the end of December you're able to get to this level, this is over. But I have gone beyond that level. Amen. It is by His grace. Amen. Not by the power of man. Not even by the people I put my trust in. Because there was a time I was putting my trust in. I said, even if people not come, if I don't remember of my church, I must say. Hallelujah. But I can count the number of people in this church who enter my shop to come my writings. Amen. I can count them. I'm not saying come, it's not by force. That one is business. It's different from church. You can buy from anywhere. But I'm only saying it. I have the freedom to say it. Hallelujah. But for those of you who have been faithful, who say, even though they say it took cost, they still come to buy from me. God said, I should tell you, there is a special visitation for you. In the name of Jesus. There is a special visitation for you because a woman came to the church, He said, I attend the Roi de Roi, a church pastored by, what is his last name again? No, not Gofan. The Roi de Roi, anyway. He said, my pastor told us, they said, if you want to buy anything in Africa, go and meet that man in front of the hospital. He said, why? Because one is a servant of God, and two, what he says are original. But if you go to this China people, when you go there, you see incense burning somewhere. You will see the head of Buddha put in one place, and they put incense. He said, if you love yourself, go. And she said, since she came to my shop to buy something, that things have never remained the same with her. That's the reason why, no matter what, if I don't have it, she will wait until I have it. She was not begging me to please get it. There are some things that I don't have, I don't sell, that I should please be getting it so that you will know that all her business will be in my place. Hallelujah. I said, God, thank you for bringing people like this. And thank you for that man of God who told, and really, the members of that church, all that they patronized me well. Even my own members, number patronized me. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. But God will bless all of you.
Amen.
You patronize me or you don't patronize me, God will bless all of you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. But for those of you who are patronizing me, the more blessings for you. Because blessings can never be equated. They are not the same. There's a level. There are different levels of blessings. Hallelujah. Every day I keep praying for all those who have made that business succeed. All those God have been using to bless me in that business, God wants to bless your home. And anything you start up to do today, my God will open ways for you. Anything you start up, people will support you. Even when there are people who are against you, there will be more people who will support you. And that your business, that thing that you are doing will succeed in the name of Jesus. Because you have wished me well. The good Lord will also make people to wish you well. In the name of Jesus. This is my prayer for you, and this is my prayer for everyone. Whatever you sow, so also you will reap. Let us stand up as we pray. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you for today.
Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, my Lord. We are saying, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
I just want to say,
my Father, let's say,
I just want to say,
my Father. In this church, we don't discriminate against anyone because Jesus never discriminated when he asked us to do this in his memory. But only what we ask you to do is make sure you are worthy. If there's anything you are committing that you think does not warrant you to eat his body and drink his blood, ask him for forgiveness now. It's an opportunity for you to ask him. He's a God of mercy, he will forgive you. And as you eat and drink this, make sure you don't go back to your sin.
Do we all have our the counselors have the children this week. And they can bring them also for their seat. Are we ready? Amen. Jesus was seated on a round table with his disciples. That is celebrated today as his last supper. The Bible says he took bread, he raised it up to heaven, and he gave thanks. Father, on behalf of your church this morning, we are thanking you for this bread that you have transformed into your body. Father, you said we should eat. And as we eat this money, your body, may you live in us, may you dwell in us. Amen. Father, make our body your temple and use us to your glory. Amen. Father, as we eat, may this not be counted against us on the last day. Amen. But may this help us to serve you better. Amen. Even as we enter the new year 2015, may we be renewed for your service.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May this body bring power, your power into us, that no arrow shot against us shall prosper.
Amen.
No evil hand pointed against us shall penetrate us.
Amen.
Every activity of wickedness against us, let the fire destroy.
Amen.
As we get your body, live in us and strengthen us, fortify us, and make us strong against every attack of the enemy.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, for everyone that is giving in the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. You are built in the body of Christ. In the same vein, while they were seated at the table, Jesus took the cup filled of wine, raised it up to heaven and gave thanks. Father, we thank you for this wine that has been transformed into your blood this moment. As we drink this wine, purify us. As we drink this blood, purify us. Wash away our iniquities. Cleanse us from every unrighteousness. Make us worthy to stand in your presence. May this blood renew us. Renew our covenant with you. So that, Lord, from this day forward, we shall be your humble servants. We shall be among those who will serve you in spirit and in truth. Thank you, Father, for answered prayers. In Jesus' most precious name we are praying.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. May please drink the blood of Jesus.